Working in a prison isn't for everyone.
I don't think I've ever had a time where I've felt unsafe, where someone's wanted to kill me or strangle me or hit me over the head.
This recruitment video making it clear danger comes with the job.
There has been times when things do get a bit ugly.
At this tactical training facility, corrections officer Neil Beale prepares officers for the unexpected.
Somebody comes flying out of a cell, you've got a millisecond to think, is it reasonable, proportionate and necessary for me to use force? And then you've got to do that.
But prison guards are increasingly being targeted and orchestrated attacks by gangs.
Our staff are being assaulted by gang members, not because they had a particular beef with that member of staff or anything's gone wrong. It's because the gang have told them that's what they're required to do.
We are seeing an increase in targeted assaults rather than just the spontaneous assaults.
One prison guard was recently stabbed 12 times in the face in Hawke's Bay Prison.
The violence in prisons and that the staffing numbers don't help.
Figures obtained by One News show there was a small drop in the number of guards attacked last year, but gang-affiliated prisoners are getting more violent. 22 gang members were involved in very serious attacks on prison officers, compared to 12 the year before. Nearly 200 others were involved in lesser assaults, like biting or gouging, 11 more than the year before.
We are arresting and putting away people who are the most challenging in our communities, and it comes with the risks, but I just have to take my hat off to corrections officers for the work they do.
And while he's pleased with the slight decrease in attacks,
there's only one acceptable target, and that's zero assaults.
In the meantime, corrections is keeping up the training to try to keep their staff safe. Benedict Collins, One News.